your bet.
I can't lose time.
Don't say that. It brings bad luck.
I do not believe in luck.
Okay, Lonnie. He's winning big.
It's now or never.
I think it's coming down. Wilson just sent Lonnie into the elevator.
Loud and clear, Lieutenant. If she's coming, I have a front row seat. I've got her.
She just went into active suite.
Munsey, be careful.
Hey, I got 10 years on you, buddy.
I'm the original Man of Steel. You're the one I'm worried about. You're in that bed of snakes.
Wilson, I'm finished.
Be sure nobody sees you.
There's no one in the hallway but an electrician.
Electrician? You didn't say anything about an electrician.
He works for the hotel. I've seen him around.
Stay in the room.
Croupier, for you. Wilson?
We are calling it a night.
Come on, sweetheart, let's go. Make sure security is behind us until we get these up in the room safe, right?
Right. Delay him.
I want you to stay close to Mr. Acton. He's carrying a great deal of cash.
Right?
Lonnie?
Get out of the room fast. Acton's on his way up.
What about the guy on the ladder?
Well, if he follows you, I'll handle him.
You get in your car and you head east out of town. I'll pick up the film from you there.
Leaving in a hurry, Lieutenant.
I know. Wilson just put me in charge. That means we got a broken play. Can you follow Lonnie?
Back me up if I blow it.
We get 6 months in this one, Muncie. I'll be right behind you.
Yeah.
Charles, security can only do so much in a crowd with you carrying all these chips. I'd feel a lot better if we took it to the cashier.
No, I don't want to.
That's good advice, Mr. Rack, and I recommend it.
Well, you're probably right. They're clumsy as hell anyway.
Relax, Lieutenant.
Be careful, Muncie. I don't know where Wilson is.
Great. They burned her. She's got a guy on her tail. He's in a maintenance suit.
Now stop him.
I got her. And I got him.
Wait here, Mr. Acton, and don't leave.
What are you talking about? Where are you going?
Michael! God, I think he made you...